हेलो नमस्ते अन्योन्घस्यो केपॉप फैंस, वेलकम टू अवर चैनल इंडियन उन्नी। आई एम बैक विथ अनदर अपडेट ऑफ केपॉप इंडिया कॉन्टेस्ट। दिस वीक ऑन ट्यूसडे द कोरियन कल्चर सेंटर अनाउंस्ड एन इम्पॉर्टेंट नोटिस। दिस इज द नोटिस। हेलो ऑल, विथ रिगार्ड्स टू द कंस्टेंट राइज इन कोविड 19 केसेस, कोरियन कल्चर सेंटर इंडिया हैज डिसाइडेड टू पोस्टपोन द केपॉप कॉन्टेस्ट 2021 आफ्टर कलेक्टिंग द ओपिनियंस ऑफ द रीजनल ऑर्गेनाइजर्स। द स्टेप इज बीइंग टेकन एज अ प्रिकॉशनरी मेजर्स अगेंस्ट कोविड 19। कोरियन कल्चर सेंटर इंडिया कंसिडर्स द सेफ्टी ऑफ ऑल एज अ प्रायोरिटी। वी विल बी बैक सून विद द रिवाइज dates for the contest and more interesting events. We encourage you to avoid public places if possible and to wear mask when going out. We also request you to follow the guidelines issued by the government and the medical professionals. We hope to see you at our online events soon. Thank you. So the whole conclusion is that they have postponed the audition date for this contest and we will not get any application form on 30th April, and if situations will be okay then they will announce another date for audition. Otherwise this audition will not happen this year, but you should continue practicing for it, because if situations will be okay then they can announce the new date at any time. And I have one more reminder. Please remember the contest rule that your song should not have sexual, abusive or cursing words, and you should know the meaning of that song. I am highlighting this point because I almost did this mistake. I chose Nunu Nana song by Jesse, and in 2 days I practiced for 8 hours physically and 3 hours mentally, means image practice in mind. And third day I suddenly remembered that rule and I thought I should not trust Jesse's song lyrics, and I searched for English lyrics to know the meaning of that song, and I found that Nunu Nana song has some bad words. So then I left that song. Now I'm practicing on Forever Young song for dance category. I am sharing this story so that you would not do this same mistake. Please choose a song after knowing its meaning. On Google, you can easily find any K-pop song lyrics in English. That's all for today's video. I hope this video helped you a lot. If yes, then please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and support to our channel. I will meet you in my next video with new K-pop audition updates. Until then, bye bye, take care, love yourself and be happy.